ReNew Power was founded with the intention of really changing India's energy portfolio from the existing mix of thermal and gas and so on to a much more cleaner set of energy choices.
ReNew was one of the largest independent power producer. Crystal rating I could see, and they got good rating of ReNew Power.
Quality is so key because product quality will depend on the energy quality. Safety is a very high priority in Toyota. This plant was in operation and we had at the roof mount many of the installation we need to carry out. That's kind of a challenging target team took and they could accomplish.
When we started our engagements with Toyota, quality and timely delivery were the most important parameters they were looking for. And fortunately, these two areas are also our strength. And in due course of time, the engagement has grown from 3 megawatt to 30 megawatt. And we're supplying energy from different sources. We have on-site installations, we have off-site installations, and currently we are taking care of major part of their energy consumption from our solar energy generating sources.
ReNew people, they are very professional and they can learn and implement our best practices through this process.
Economy and ecology goes in hands in hand. That was very well proved by this total project.
By 2050, we want to achieve the plant zero CO2. As a TKM, we have taken 2025, we want to achieve 100% zero CO2 in plant. So ReNew Power has the capability to have a very customized business model like rooftop solar, open access, solar parks. So through this all kind of flexibility, I think we are definitely surely will achieve our 100% zero CO2 in the plant.
It is imperative for India to achieve energy self-sufficiency. And I see ReNew Power as being a key player in helping us meet those targets.